Well, with tonight's game, we started fast, which is what we needed to do with the talent that Prebrum had, especially on offense. So we wanted to start fast and dominate early, and that's what we did. As far as the season goes, it's a very good season, both in the Austrian League and the Czech League. It's really difficult to play two games a weekend sometimes. So the guys did a great job.